right? So we are not the voice. We let the partners be the voice because they are on the ground. They are working with these communities. They are working with these people in the community. They know them the best.
Mm.
So we make it very clear why, for how long we are here with you, what will we do, what is our expectation, and what would we like to see in these 3 years of being journey with you.
Yeah.
You know, so we make these things very clear to the partner. We give them templates, we give them documents, you know. So as a foundation, we are very clear on what we want to achieve when we go in there. Then again, we are working with people. So when you're working with people, you need to be sensitive, you need to be caring, we need to be compassionate. So we cannot be like, this is not a business where you can just go in and say, okay, I want this, I want this. Yes, we can. So it's like, you know, the firm hands with the gloves, they say, you know. So we are like that because our focus is what? We want to empower the community as a whole.
Yep.
So we know what we want to achieve.
Yep.
So we go in there and we make the partners understand together what we need to do to empower them. So in 3 years, when we walk out of this project, that community is self-sufficient, self-reliable, they are independent, and they know what they are doing. Now, they might not have achieved that 100%, but because of all the training, the capacity building, and the social enterprise that we have established for them, they can function.